Okay, so we felt as soon as we read this, everybody saw that there's two parts of the statement. One here is addressing the problem, and then here is how we're gonna approach it. So with a lot of us put smiley faces on the two words systemic here and systemic there, because if we have a systemic problem, it's very necessary that we approach it in a systemic manner. And the word systemic also, we took the time to really like, what is like, when you say something systemic, what is that, what does it mean? We were thinking that people who don't know much about the developing world, they might be like, you know, what is this? But we also think at the same time, it's very important for us to push words that are this articulate and this, and explain the problem like in one word and put them there and then have them be part of the language. Some particular phrases, sub-Saharan Africa is poverty in sub-Saharan Africa shows the focus that we have. Some controversial words was incubate. We were trying to figure some sad faces here. We're trying to figure out how, like, what that really means to us, and whether it's an appropriate word or no. And finally, the power of using this word, disruptive idea. It shows the outrage that came up a few times in this retreat that, like, outrage is really important for us to carry on with what we do and, like, put that out so that people can see it.